What color did you pick?
Oh, I've chosen red because I'm passionately excited about being at Figment for the first time.
Oh, good.
And there's so much to see here. This is great.
It's interesting. The one that has all the ribbons left is gloomy and dejected. You know, powerful is totally empty. And over here, creative and exotic. Is that a blue? Would that work for me?
Let's see. Uh-huh. Let's see.
It's running.
What will Randolph Wicker choose?
I mean, which one is this? Which one is creative, exotic, privilege? Which one?
Well, they will make
it's running, right?
Yes, they'll make a combination of the two colors.
Okay, fine.
He chose exotic and creative. Let me show this is the emotional map. You take a fabric loop that corresponds to your current feelings, and then you attach it along the line. And here is Randolph Wicker right now.
You're running the video, right?
Correct.
Okay, so kill it. We've done it. I've got my powerful.
Oh, where is it? There it is.
There it is. Right here, right.
He's in all orange today.